This is Sandhya from EQ International Magazine, and today we have Mr. Manik. Mr. Manik, welcome to EQ. Mr. Manik, can you tell us something about your company?
Hi, so we are basically module manufacturers and one of the largest in North India. At present, we are at 200 megawatt annual capacity, and this year we plan to increase it to and go to 500 megawatt. So retaining the title of the North India's largest module manufacturer. And so we are doing all kinds of modules as of now. We have the latest machines installed with us, which are capable of doing all polycrystalline, monocrystalline, bifacial, glass to glass, twin peak, 1500 volt DC, and the modules that will support the floating solar projects. So that is pretty much what we are doing at the moment.
So what products or services are you exhibiting here today?
So here we are exhibiting our flagship products, that is the 330 watt peak polycrystalline module and 350 watt peak monocrystalline module. These are our highest selling products. Apart from that, we are also exhibiting glass-glass module, which it's a BIPV module which a lot of people are now inclined towards. Apart from that, as you can see on my top, we have the bifacial module as well, which is again a BIPV module, and which we are also offering a customization for our customers.
So what's your upcoming plans for national or international market as well?
So for the national, as of now, we were majorly concentrated in the north, but this year we have executed our sales team, and we are now actively looking at the South India and the West Indian market. So this is what we are planning in India. As of now, the export market, we are still in the exploration stage. We have shipped out some shipments to Africa, and at the moment we are also exploring the Middle Eastern and African market.
So Manik, do you feel the government policy is supportive solar energy?
So yeah, definitely the government is definitely supporting the entire solar movement. It's just that whatever decisions are taken, it takes time for every decision to come down and be implemented. So that is something that takes a general course of time. So it just wants the industry to be patient and takes how things come along. But yeah, as a whole, it's really positive. With the new safeguard duty, the onus comes down to the manufacturers to prove themselves. So wish all our fellow manufacturers as well good luck to go ahead in this initiative.
Mr. Manik, EQ has completed 10 years successfully. So would you like to say something about us?
Sure. EQ has been a very crucial media partner for us, and has been a very crucial media partner for the entire industry more so. So we wish EQ best of luck and with the future ventures, and may they grow.
Thank you so much, Manik. Thank you so much for being with us. Thank you.